These are FBI special agents practicing an assault on a building where a hostage might be held. Even in training, the team uses live ammunition and live explosives. The hostage rescue team has joined U.S. Special Operations Forces for hundreds of missions in Iraq and Afghanistan. Last June, the team swooped into Libya and grabbed a suspect indicted for a role in 2012's Benghazi attack, which killed the U.S. ambassador and three others.